Hey guys, here we are. We're at Bon Echo. It's up off Highway 41, just north of Belleville, going up towards Bancroft area, places like that, Renfrew. Anyways, there's the beach over here. Pie's here. We're heading over those cliffs, you can see them. Supposed to be some Indian hieroglyphics on there and some other markings. And we might be hiking up to the top of that mountain up there. Anyways, got the electric motor going this time. Looks pretty good, as long as the battery's doing well. Anyways, we're out. Talk to you guys later.
Hey guys, here we are. We got some hieroglyphs or rock paintings. You see them right here? The outline, hard to see exactly what it depicts there. Some over here, some over there. Hey guys, just came across a couple there. Really hard to see in the rock here. That's part of the glyphs I'm talking about here. Very windy, very wavy. It's hard to control the boat even with the electric motor. Anyways, motor on. You see something else. Some right here. More back here guys, and right here is a bunch of rock carvings. So there, right here, pretty, you can see those pretty good. Right here, a little bit. Funny, we didn't see any of these going up because we didn't know what we were looking for, but now they're all over these rocks.